I want to encourage you to be part of the FIM and the ACU's Riders at Home campaign, and for once in your life to twist that throttle forward and leave your bike at home while we're all in separation for this COVID-19. It's the only way we're going to win it, and we have to win together. So for now, leave your bikes at home.